Okay, welcome back for some more of Legend of Link Ganon's Curse. Alright, so I think I only went to like half of level 4, so we'll do the other half later on. Alright, now that we've got the step ladder, there's actually some more stuff we can explore. And pretty much going on to level 5, which luckily is going to be a little bit of a breather compared to 4. I mean, 4 was actually pretty bad. If it just had orange Wizrobes, I wouldn't care that much. All out with full of like a blue Wizrobe, just like you know, level 6 designs in the first quest, a little bit much for a level 4. Now we can get into this cave. Do another hard piece. Not that far a walk. Get back to where I was before. Yeah. free money. I'm just gonna leave that there. I mean, most of your money secrets are like 10s and 30s, so... nothing out of the ordinary. Okay, what you're gonna be going through here is like a little bush maze. And then really nothing in... no secrets in these. Middle maze here, because I've actually kind of ruined part of the whole path here. Just take shortcuts through. I'm getting tons of bomb drops. One enemy behind on the screen. Easier for backtracking later on. Now you do want to go around to around this point right here, because this doesn't really interfere with anything. And that's really all there is in this area. Don't need to search the rest of all these trees. Yeah, a bit of a maze to get through, just to get to level 5. Yeah, this level actually will be a little bit of a break compared to the last one. I think we got a Korea level. Much friendlier than Wizrobes. There's a little bit of contrast on the music here. It's certainly not Castlevania, I think it's a... Donkey Kong Country 3. At least I think it is, I haven't played that game in a while. I know it's Donkey Kong Country. But I want to say it's 3. Bombs. You can actually keep going down here. And just keep going down until you reach the corner. And you finally get upgraded ropes. Thank you. these, like, you know, blue gorillas are always good sources for refills. See what you're gonna do in this room. And this level's going by a lot faster than the last one. Other one, you have to go through it like one room at a time. You'd really be conservative on how you go through the place. Here, health really shouldn't be that big an issue. Okay, so I think this will lead when you get more keys, I'm trying to stay even at this point. Alright, so here's your first item. Get the magic wand. Okay, that's actually an exit from this level. It actually leads towards level 7. So, can't do anything with that for now. Yeah, so the level itself is pretty linear. Really no tricks in this place so far. Now for the boss, I would actually wait on fighting the boss of this place until later. A very easy reason why you probably should wait a little bit. Still better to use arrows, since the wand and sword kind of run off the same counter, so the wand actually cancels out the sword. Map looks somewhat big, but it's actually, again, pretty linear. I mean, no tricks to where I already got through a good amount of this level. Bombs are in no short supply. Tons of bomb drops. Yeah, you gotta be sniffing something out when the level seems to be this easy to go through. Aquamentus? Out Aquamentus. Might be giving you a little hint on what you could be fighting here. It's not too many options. But I would probably advise against fighting the boss of this place right now, because you don't really get anything for it. Taking out this boss. Pretty much I'm at the end of the level, I just have to make my way to the boss, but I'm gonna skip that. Gonna take these couple extra keys and use them for some other stuff. Okay, so now that we got the couple items out of that place. Yeah, there's another exit out of level 5. It takes you towards this upper left area. I'm not gonna go into that just yet. Well, I don't know if I should, actually. Seems a couple more heart pieces I could get. Yeah, I'll actually do that. Thinking about 2 heart pieces, yeah, about 2. I think I can find a couple more heart pieces. And luckily this level doesn't take too long to go through. Just have to make my way back to that alternate exit. Back up to 9.99 after spending a bunch of money at the beginning. There's not much else to buy, maybe just another piece of enemy bait. Yeah, so this takes you on towards the upper left area. Obviously I can't get to level 7 yet. At least get this. Let's see. Probably gonna have to go back and take out level 4. Finish off the rest of level 4. This is gonna be a long walk back here. You have to go out of the maze and pretty much stuck in the middle of nowhere at this point. Okay, so got through most of level 5. Pretty much the whole point was to grab a couple extra keys. Can use that for later. And next part we'll kind of go backwards and start catching up on stuff. Have to finish off the rest of level 4. And we can move on. Alright, see you guys later.